Hello everyone, welcome back to my video once again. And today in this video I'm using dual sword. I'm using 6.0 dual sword with 6.1 set, and the cost of my build is 398. If I include my food and potion, it will be around 500k. So let's get started. Go. $200k. Come on, let's do reds. Woohoo, dead. Nice retting. Let me also get him. I cannot get him now. I really can't. Can I get him, guys? Bro, we did it. Everything trash. Bro, why? I mean, everything trash. I didn't even get the loot. Look at this. I didn't get this one, which cost 600k, 500k. I only get this one. Is dead. I got to deal with another guy. Come on. I think he will run away. Stop right there. Okay, good. I can use my mercenary. Touch him. Where is that guy? Did he run? Oh, he's up there. Oh, he has undead cap. If I could just. Come on, this time. Come on, this time I again miss. Oh no. Come on, man, this time I again missed. He will run for sure. Come on, he's resetting. Come on, bro. No, I'm dead. This time he's about to die. Bro, I finally kill him. 900k, it's almost 1 mil. This battle was so long. But I did it finally. I dodged this lot of ability to win. Wait, don't run. Oh, we got epic mess. 200k. Let me go to the epic mess. Is this offline? Bro, don't be. Come on, don't be off now. Okay, he's dead. At the end of the video, I think I killed an offline player. Nice loot. Oh, it's a rare. And it's a purple color. Now let me open this. I don't know why he was offline, but I got the loot. 200k, nice. I think I'll be out. Yeah. So now it's in maintenance. Thank you for watching my video, hope you liked it.